You want to give me a quick final trade while you're at it?
Vail Resorts is down 3.5%. They beat earnings and EBIT, but only came in line on revenue. Pass units up 50%. That's what the stock trades up. That's what we want, and it was good.
I just need a name now. Jim, and then Josh, and then Rob.
Kinder Morgan.
General Motors.
McDonald's.